What's up though? It's your boy Carolina. We're going for a ride. I gotta go stop and get some food too. But I wanted to make a little video. I'm trying to drop one every day. Nice and chilly out today. It don't feel too bad. I don't know if I can ride around too long. Probably freeze my hands off. I hope I zip this bag up. I know that. I didn't. I got shit flying everywhere. I'm planning on buying another bike. Yeah, I'm gonna turn around, go back down the other way. Like I said, I gotta go get some food. But I wanted to make y'all a video today, so. Thank you. Yeah, that coronavirus is crazy, ain't it? I feel for all the families that have been affected by it. And I just hope they can get it taken care of quickly. Crazy state trooper. Go ahead, motherfucker. Go ahead. All right. We'll keep riding, y'all, but it's raining, so. My bike's already dirty. I don't want to get it any dirtier. I hit the daily 100 for you. places are shutting down and closing, and I heard that some of these big box stores were throwing toilet paper in the dumpster. People already got videos of that. I guess so they can jack the prices up on toilet paper. But wouldn't you think they'd be doing it with like paper towels and napkins and stuff? I don't know. Let me know what y'all think. Put it down in the comments. That's crazy. I appreciate y'all going on this ride with me. But if you like the video, please smash that like button. Don't forget to subscribe. Tap that bell for future notifications on future videos. And as always, thank you for watching. Carolina out.